after years of competition, an Okanagan motorcycle racer suddenly accelerates to the front of the pack.
This is Global Okanagan News at 5 with Rick Weber.
Well, an Okanagan man continues to make a name for himself on the pro superbike racing circuit. Marcel Ernie has been racing for years, but it's just been this year that he surged to the very front of the pack. As Toby Tanis reports, he's getting plenty of attention as his two-man team goes up against larger factory race teams and wins.
Superbike racer Marcel Ernie hits 300 kilometers an hour, but it's more than just speed that wins these races.
It's all about mathematical equations about how late I can brake.
Ernie is riding high these days, his dream of competing at the Superbike Shootout, the biggest race in the U.S. National Series, came true last month.
And we qualified sixth for that series, and I finished fourth, which was amazing. Just had everything come together.
Ernie narrowly missed the podium, a huge feat for his two-man team.
I'm the racer, and Greg, my mechanic, is also my title sponsor with Moby Buff, and it's just him and I at the track, and we're going against factory race teams with 15 people on their crew.
It's his raw ability that's getting him noticed. Road Racing World magazine recently called Ernie a dominating force in superbike racing. He's making sure those words continue to ring true. On the same weekend he achieved the impressive finish at the Superbike Shootout, Ernie also did some regional races.
To get more practice, and I won 5 of 5 races.
Quote, Ernie's star really began to rise this past winter when a title sponsor stepped in.
Having 2 race bikes and having the confidence to go fast and crash allows me to actually do that, go faster.
Ernie's team is now based out of Las Vegas. He has the luxury of new tires for every race. In fact, companies are asking for his feedback on test tires.
I'm still learning. I'm still getting quicker.
And Ernie is still thinking big.
We're even considering World Superbike for next year.
He's proven he's a contender in the USA.
Instead of just being USA, now let's attack the world, right? So the possibilities are endless.
Toby Tanis, Global News, Kelowna.
That leaning video just makes me want to kind of tilt the other way because, you know, I've been riding motorcycles for a long time, but if you're leaning over that far, it's usually a sign that you're running out of road. And the odd time you'll accidentally scrape your toe against the pavement or something like that, you know, you pull back up again really quickly. So.
Yeah,
but they're doing it on purpose, of course, so.
Right. The GoPro camera, I guess it must be.
Yeah.
Neat perspective. All right.
Well, I could have the same kind of video if I spin it up. You know, 3 times its speed.
We'll put a GoPro on Rick's bike.
Yeah.
Take me to the finish line. All my heart, it breaks every step that I take. But I'm hoping at the gates, they'll tell me that you're mine. Walking through the city streets, is it by mistake or design? I feel so alone. Friday nights, can you make it feel like home?
Yeah, good thing I had those heroics on. Man, that would have. Look at that mark.
Oh, shit! Oh, I saw a rock into my finger! Holy that hurt!
Look where I am today, amazing.
Okay, let's get a... Oh.